स्टार्ट कर भी? नमस्कार, सुचित्रा दास फ्रॉम पुरी. टुडे आई एम डिलीवरिंग द पोस्ट एक्टिविटीज ऑफ लेसन 8. गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू? होप फिट एंड फाइन. सो ऑल ऑफ यू आर हैप्पी बिकॉज स्कूल रीओपन, बट स्टिल दो यू हैव नॉट वैक्सीनेटेड, सो बी केयरफुल. पाने तुम्हें वैक्सीन नहीं न, तेणु टिके सतर्क रहिबा, मास्क पिंधिबा, दूरत्व बजाय रखिबा, आउ जो माने सिक अच्छ, किछि ठंडा ज्वर काश किछि भी अच्छी, स्कूल जीवन नहीं तुम पाई. यूट्यूब लाइव क्लासेस, दिस यूट्यूब लाइव क्लासेस इज इफेक्टिव फॉर ऑल. समस्ते तुम्हें लाइव यदि न देखि पारिबो भी परे यार रेकर्डिंग देखि पारिबो, जो टी बुझी पारुन ताकु बारंबार ये करी देखी पारिबो. ओके, तमानुकु तो सदा बेले मो फर्स्ट गीत किंबा गप कहे. सो टुडे आल्सो आई एम स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम ए स्टोरी. ओके, गोटे स्टोरी मु लेखिके आनी, यू लिसन केयरफुली. ओके, एंड एको केतटा जगह केतटा शब्द अंडरलाइन हेची रेड रे. ओके, सो प्लीज गिव योर अटेंशन टू दोज वर्ड्स और सेंटेंसेस. ओके, सो लेट्स मूव. देयर इज ए विलेज नेम सोनापुरा, ए बॉय नेम कालू राम सिंह वॉज लिविंग इन दैट विलेज. The village was situated on a river bank. The river name was in between the river and a mountain range named Satpura. Kalu had a younger brother. His name was Suram Singh. Once he suffered from dysentery and he became serious. There was no medical facility in their village and only kachcha rasta leading through jungle to the nearby town. Kalu's parents had gone to other village. It was night time and if he would start for hospital on foot, it would take 3 to 4 hours. Kalu decided he will take his brother to the hospital and save him. He prepared a carrying basket and he carried his brother on his shoulder to the hospital. But the whole path was full of difficulties. When Kalu reached in the hospital, he requested to the doctor, "Doctor Babu, mera bhai ko theek kar do." The doctor surprised how the little boy came all alone with a sick child. He started treatment and within a couple of days his brother got well. But the doctor recommended Kalu's name for bravery. Then his village came to limelight with their communication and transport problems. The district collector immediately contacted to Sonapura Panchayat office and road construction work started. Then onwards, Kalu famous as Sahasi Balak of Sonpura. Okay? Again, mu kahuchi and authore tame tike mark karamu. There is a village named Sonpura. Clear? A boy named Kaluram Singh. Boy's name? What is the boy name? Kaluram Singh. Was living in that village. The village was situated, say village कोठी थिला ना गोटे river bank, गोटे नदी कूलरे. The river name was Koyal. The village was in between the river and a mountain range named Satpura. तार गोटे पटे river थिला village रो, आउ गोटे पटे गोटे mountain range थिला. Okay. Once his brother suffered from dysentery and he became serious. So Kalu's younger brother, he suffered from dysentery. Se taku dysentery hela and se bahut serious he padila. there was no medical facility in the village. Though it was a remote village and road communication was very poor, तो सेठी भिलेज ये रे हॉस्पिटल बरा फैसिलिटीज भला ना थिला एंड ओनली कच्चा रास्ता लीडिंग थ्रू जंगल टू द नियर बाय टाउन. कच्चा रास्ता पिला माने कच्चा रास्ता माने जो रास्ता पिचु हेनी पूरा पादचला रास्ता से भली रास्ता जाउथला टाउन को. कार्लोस पेरेंट हैड गॉन टू अदर विलेज. तार पेरेंट्स से दिन न थिले दे हैड गॉन टू अदर विलेज कोनोसी काम रे आउ गांव को जाईथिले. इट वाज नाइट टाइम and if he would start for hospital, jadi se hospital jibba ko start karibo on foot, it would take 3 to 4 hours. 3-4 ghanta samay nei jibo. And if he would then Kalu decided he will take his brother to the hospital, but his brother was serious. So as a responsible brother, gote bhala bhai bhabare kartavya paran bhai bhabare se decide kala and determine hala, no, I will take my brother to the hut. Save him. Taku bonchebi. He prepared a carrying basket and he carried his brother on his shoulder to the hospital. Carrying basket. Jo bohimianti kanthre jo kahanti basket re. Sei bhali gote basket se prepare kala ata kanthre bohi bohi se chalila. But the whole path was full of difficulties. Kaccha rasta mane. जानिथिबो बाटरे खाल खमा आसीबो पुनि रास्तारे छोट छोट ऊंचा नीचा एभलिया आसुची. तेणु डिफिकल्टीज रे फुल थिला बट स्टिल देन ही रीच्ड इन द हॉस्पिटल. ओके ही रिक्वेस्टेड टू द डॉक्टर. आउ हॉस्पिटल जाएंगे डॉक्टर बाबू को कौन कहला, डॉक्टर बाबू मेरा भाई को ठीक कर दो, मो भाई को टिके भलो कर दियो बादे देखो. The doctor surprised how the little boy come all along alone with a sick child. Doctor madhe ascharja hai gale ete dururu pila kemte gote sick child ko dharikiri asustha pila ko dharikiri apar janta asila. He started treatment and within a couple of days his brother get well. Se treatment start kari gale chikisya au di din bhitra bhai tara bhala hai gala. But the doctor recommended Kalu's name for bravery award. किंतु डॉक्टर से छोट पिलाटी तार छोट भाई की एते साहस करी एते बाटर आनी मंचाई थिवार ता ना को ब्रेवरी अवार्ड बा साहस के पुरस्कार पाए रेकमेंड कले. देन हिज विलेज केम टू लाइम लाइट विथ देयर कम्युनिकेशन एंड ट्रांसपोर्ट प्रोग्राम. तापरे तांको गां आसी गला लाइम लाइट को खबर र सुर्खी रे तांको गां आसी गला जे गोटे छोट पिला ए भली गां जोठी रास्ता रो सुविधा नाही जोठी बहुत असुविधा अच्छी बाटरे से धरिकी ता भाई को बचेची. देन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट कलेक्टर इमीडिएटली कंटैक्टेड टू सोनपुरा पंचायत ऑफिस एंड द रोड कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क स्टार्टेड. देन ऑनवर्ड्स कालू फेमस आज साहसी बाला का सोनपुरा. ओके तो मु काहे के ए स्टोरी रे ए जो वर्ड गुड़ी का अंडरलाइन करिची देखो पिला माने आमे द होल स्टोरी वाज रिटन इन इंग्लिश. इंग्लिश लेटर यूज हेची बट सम प्लेसेस ए जो अंडरलाइन हेची जो गुड़ी का से गुड़ी का एठी सोनपुरा कालूराम सिंह एगुड़ी का नेम एंड एगुड़ी का प्राय आम ये रे व्यवहार करा जाए आम लैंग्वेज रे जमी पंचायत हला सोनपुरा हला कालू हला ए सब आम ये रे आम लैंग्वेज रे आम ये करते किंतु लेटर बा अल्फाबेट यूज कराही कहार ना इंग्लिश लेटर रो. तो ए स्टोरी आउ अंडरलाइन जहाँ करछि ए थ्रु तमे माने जानि गल हाउ द स्क्रिप्ट एंड लैंग्वेज रिलेटेड. ओके तो स्क्रिप्ट कहले आम कौन बुझा सेट ऑफ लेटर. ओके एंड लैंग्वेज तमे आम ओडिया रे कहउछते हिंदी इंग्लिश सो ऑल दीज आर लैंग्वेज. ओके सो आज पूरा लास्ट रु स्टार्ट कले आम लेट्स तम बहर पेज 123 लेटेस्ट थिंक रे हाउ आर स्क्रिप्ट एंड लैंग्वेज रिलेटेड तार गोटे छोट एग्जांपल देली ओवर. देन आस मेंटल टॉक. मेंटल टॉक रे तमर लेखा हेची देख यू सी व्हाट फकीर मोहन इज टू ओडिया लैंग्वेज एंड लिटरेचर रघुनाथ इज टू सांतली लैंग्वेज एंड लिटरेचर. सो मेंटल टॉक रे आमे टिके थिंक करबा आमे टिके किछि ଲେଖିବା ବା ଚିନ୍ତା କରିକିରି ଲେଖିବା। ତ ଆଗରେ ତମେ ବୁଝୁଛ ୱାଟ୍ ଫକୀର ମୋହନ ଇଜ୍ ଟୁ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ୍। ଆମ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ୍ରେ ଫକୀର ମୋହନଙ୍କର ଅବଦାନ କ'ଣ ଥିଲା? ତ ମୁଁ ଆଇ ହାଭ୍ ରିଟନ୍ ରିଗାର୍ଡ଼ିଂ ଫକୀର ମୋହନ ୟୁର୍ ଲେସନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଆଜ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଏହିଭଳି ୟୁ ଟ୍ରାଏ ଟୁ ରାଇଟ୍ ଅନ୍ ମୁର୍ମୁ ରଘୁନାଥ ମୁର୍ମୁ। ତାଙ୍କ ବିଷୟରେ ଅଲରେଡ଼ି ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ରିଡ୍ ଦିସ୍ ଚାପ୍ଟର୍, ଏଇଟା ପଢ଼ିଛ, ତେଣୁ ତାଙ୍କ ବିଷୟରେ ତୁମେମାନେ ଲେଖିବ। ଆଚ୍ଛା, ଏଠି ଆଗ ପିକ୍ଚର୍ ଦେଖ, ଫକୀରମୋହନ ସେନାପତିଙ୍କର ପିକ୍ଚର୍ଟିକୁ ଦେଖ। ସୋ ଜାଣିଲ, ଇଏ ହେଲେ ଫକୀରମୋହନ ସେନାପତି। ସୋ ଫକୀରମୋହନ ସେନାପତି ନୋନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଦ ଫାଦର୍ ଅଫ୍ ମଡର୍ଣ୍ଣ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଲିଟରେଚର୍। ମଡର୍ଣ୍ଣ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଲିଟରେଚର୍ର ହି ୱାଜ୍ ନୋନ୍ ଆଜ୍ ଦ ଫାଦର୍ ଅଫ୍ ମଡର୍ଣ୍ଣ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଲିଟରେଚର୍। ହି ଇଜ୍ ଆନ୍ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଫିଗର୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ହିଷ୍ଟ୍ରି ଆଣ୍ଡ କଲ୍ଚର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଓଡ଼ିଶା ଆଣ୍ଡ ହି ଇଜ୍ ଆନ୍ ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ଫିଗର୍ ଅଫ୍ ଆୱାର ଓଡ଼ିଶା ହିଷ୍ଟ୍ରି ଆଣ୍ଡ କଲ୍ଚର୍। ହି ଡେଡିକେଟେଡ୍ ହିଜ୍ ଏଣ୍ଟାୟର୍ ଲାଇଫ୍ ଫର୍ ଦି ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରେସ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ୍। ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ୍ କେମିତି ସମୃଦ୍ଧ ହେବ, କେମିତି ପରିଚିତ ହେବ, କେମିତି ନୋନ୍ ହେବ ସମସ୍ତେ ଜାଣିବେ, ସୋ ସେଥିପାଇଁ ହି ୱର୍କଡ୍ ଲଟ୍। ହି ଡେଡିକେଟେଡ୍ ହିଜ୍ ଲାଇଫ୍। ହି ଅଫନ୍ ରେଫର୍ ଟୁ ଆଜ୍ ଉତ୍କଲ ବ୍ୟାସ କବି। ତାଙ୍କୁ ବ୍ୟାସ କବି ତୁମେ ଜାଣିଛ, ତ ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ବ୍ୟାସ କବି ଭାବେ ଫକୀରମୋହନ ସେନାପତିଙ୍କୁ ଆମର ଉପାଧି ମଧ୍ୟ ଦିଆଯାଇଛି। ହି ଅଫନ୍ ରେଫର୍ ଟୁ ଆଜ୍ ଉତ୍କଲ ବ୍ୟାସ କବି। ହି ୱାଜ୍ ଏ ପୋଏଟ୍, ଫିଲୋସଫର୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ରିଫର୍ମର। ସେ ଏକାଧାରରେ ଜଣେ ପୋଏଟ୍ ଥିଲେ, ଜଣେ ଦାର୍ଶନିକ ଥିଲେ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସୋସିଆଲ୍ ରିଫର୍ମର, ସଂସ୍କାରକ ଥିଲେ। ହି ପ୍ଲେଡ୍ ଏ ଲିଡିଂ ରୋଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ଏଷ୍ଟାବ୍ଲିଶିଂ ଦ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ଆଇଡେଣ୍ଟି ଅଫ୍ ଓଡ଼ିଆ। ଓକେ, ଆମର ଯେଉଁ ଜିଲ୍ଲା, ଓଡ଼ିଶାର ସବୁ ଜିଲ୍ଲାର ଇଏ ପାଇଁ ସେ କାମ କରିଥିଲେ। ଖାଲି ଓଡ଼ିଆ, ସରି ଜିଲ୍ଲା କହୁଛି, ସରି ସରି, ଆଇଡେଣ୍ଟିଟି ଅଫ୍ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଏ ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ୍ ମେନ୍ଲି ସ୍ପୋକନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆନ୍ ଷ୍ଟେଟ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଓଡ଼ିଶା। ଆମ ଇଣ୍ଡିଆରେ ଓଡ଼ିଆ ଭାଷାକୁ ଗୋଟେ ପରିଚୟ ପ୍ରଦାନ କରିବା ପାଇଁ ସେ ତାଙ୍କର ପ୍ରଧାନ ଭୂମିକା ଥିଲା। ହିଜ୍ ଫେମସ୍ ବୁକ୍ ଆର୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଲକ୍ଷ୍ମଣ, ଛମାନ ଆଠଗୁଣ୍ଠ, ରେବତୀ। ହି ବର୍ନ ଇନ୍ 13 January 1843 ଇନ୍ ବାଲେଶ୍ୱର ଆଣ୍ଡ ଡାଏଡ୍ 14 June 1918। ଓକେ, ସୋ ସେ ଆମ ଭାଷାକୁ ନେଇ ପହଞ୍ଚାଇବା ଏବଂ ପରିଚୟ ଦେବାରେ ତାଙ୍କର ଭୂମିକା ଅଗ୍ରଗଣୀ ଥିଲା। ତ ଏଇଭଳି ୱାଟ୍ ୱାଜ୍ ଦ ରୋଲ୍ ଅଫ୍ ରଘୁନାଥ ମୁର୍ମୁ ଫର୍ ଦ ସାନ୍ତାଲି ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ୍, ସୋ ୟୁ ହାଭ୍ ଟୁ ଟ୍ରାଏ ଟୁ ରାଇଟ୍। ଓକେ, ସୋ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଟାସ୍କ ଫର୍ ୟୁ, ଥିଙ୍କ୍ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ରଘୁନାଥ ମୁର୍ମୁ ଆଣ୍ଡ ରାଇଟ୍ ଫ୍ୟୁ ସେଣ୍ଟେନ୍ସେସ୍ ୱାଟ୍ ରଘୁନାଥ ଇଜ୍ ଟୁ ସାନ୍ତାଲି ଲାଙ୍ଗୁଏଜ୍, ଫିଲ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଗ୍ୟାପ୍ସ ଇନ୍ ଦ ପାରାଗ୍ରାଫ୍ ଗିଭିଙ୍ଗ ବିଲୋ ୱିଥ୍ ଇନ୍ଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ଅଣ୍ଡର୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟୋନ୍ ଆଇଡୋଲ୍ ପିକ୍ଚର୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ରଘୁନାଥ ମୁର୍ମୁ। ରଘୁନାଥ ମୁର୍ମୁଙ୍କର ଏଇଠି ଗୋଟେ ଷ୍ଟୋନ୍ ଆଇଡୋଲ୍, ମାନେ ପଥର ମୂର୍ତ୍ତି, ତା ତଳେ କିଛି ତାଙ୍କ ବିଷୟରେ ଇନ୍ଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ଦିଆହେଇଛି। ଓକେ, ଏଇ ଷ୍ଟୋନ୍ ଇମେଜ୍ ତଳେ ସମ୍ ଇନ୍ଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ହ୍ୟାଡ୍ ଗିଭନ୍ ଆବାଉଟ୍ ରଘୁନାଥ ମୁର୍ମୁ। ସୋ ୱାଟ୍ ଦ ଇନ୍ଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ୱେଲ୍, ଲେଟ୍ ସି। ଫାର୍ଷ୍ଟ ନେମ୍ ରଘୁନାଥ ମୁର୍ମୁ, ବର୍ନ ଅନ୍ 5th May 1905, ବର୍ନ ଆଟ୍ ଦାନ୍ବୋସ୍ ଇନ୍ ଦ ଡିଷ୍ଟ୍ରିକ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ମୟୂରଭଞ୍ଜ। ଅକୁପେସନ୍ ଆଇଡିଓଲୋଜିଷ୍ଟ, ପ୍ଲେ ରାଇଟ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ରାଇଟର। ଦେନ୍ ଇନ୍ଭେଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ସାନ୍ତାଲ ସ୍କ୍ରିପ୍ଟ, ଡାଏଡ୍ ଅନ୍ 1st February 1981, ଏଜ୍ ଆଟ୍ ଦ ଟାଇମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଡେଥ୍ 81। ଓକେ, ସୋ ଦିଜ୍ ଆର୍ ଦ ଇନ୍ଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ଗିଭନ୍ ହିୟର୍। ସୋ ନାଓ ୟୁ ଫିଲ୍ ଅଲ୍ ଦ ବ୍ଲାଙ୍କ୍ସ। ଓକେ, ସୋ ଲେଟ୍ସ ମୁଭ୍। ଦ ଷ୍ଟୋନ୍ ଆଇଡଲ୍ ଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡସ୍ ଫର୍, କାହା ପାଇଁ ପିଲାମାନେ, ନା ରଘୁନାଥ ମୁର୍ମୁ। ହି ୱାଜ୍ ବର୍ନ ଅନ୍, କେଉଁଠି ଅଛି ବର୍ନ ଅନ୍, 5th May 1905 he was born on. Then he was born at where he born? Here, born at Danbos in the district of Mayurbhanj. He was an ideologist, dare and writer also. He invented, what he invented? You know very well. He died on 1st February 1981. He was 10 years old. How old he was? 81 years old. Age at the time of death. Okay. So he was 81 years old at the time of his death. He is one of the most memorable person in India. So if you had visited some places and you can find some stone image, definitely some inscription under the name. Tanko naam tole kichi information thai. Jadi tame jaithibo Gopobandhu Das ama Odisara Utkalmani Gopobandhu Das tankaro jadi koti pratimurti dekhibo tanka tole tankaro information thai. To emti jo amaro bahut renowned and famous personalities. So wherever we will find their image idol, definitely some information also inscribed under the image. Okay. Now, yes, it is a notice. So how? Sometime we have to give notice. Amku bele bele school le notice dabaku pade. Jimtiki, if some responsibility teacher had given you, you do like this, you arrange a meeting for so and so program or culture program or eco club or that athletic program or sports, so you have to give some information or notice diya je tabe aji ei jaga ku jibo ke ei jaga re school la ei jaga re se gote meeting hobo ei jinsa decide hobo ei daito nebe so and so. So a notice, how we will write a notice? Okay, in your school you must have been given notices or seen them on notice board. Tame bhi school le dekhi thibo notice board re, kintu jete bele ame tike bada pila hei jandi higher class ko janti, then teacher also given us the responsibility to write the notice. Amko notice likhibaku ba notice karibaku madhya diyanti. So notice provides information and give instruction. Notice kam kare amko information diye au instruction where we have to go and what to do, when to do, how to do, like this. So they need to mention. Kon mention haba darkar notice re? What is happening? Kon ghatuchi? Where it is happening? Kothi ghatuchi? When it is happening? Kette bale ghatuchi? Whom to contact? Kaha ko ame contact kariba? So read the notice likhi kanchi tam dekho, and you also try to write down this such type of notice. Meeting of eco club, ama school manangar eco club achi, that's a eco club ra meeting achi. Meeting of eco club 29th, it is date mention hai ji, ko date re hoche 29th November 2021 re a notice diya hala. All members of the eco club are requested to attend the meeting to decide details of the school program on states Vano Mahotsav Saptaha. Kyancha amo state re Vano Mahotsav Saptaha palan hue, to tari upare meeting pai notice had given. Date 30th November 2021. Ko date re meeting held hobo? That is 30th November 2021. Time 1 pm. Venue computer lab of school. School ra je kono si place ko ame thik karanti jo place khali thibo sei samare. So here the computer lab has taken as the venue. For other details, contact to the NCC teacher Mr. Raut Rai. And the eight time kete ba ko time ra hochi and where it is happening kete bele hochi ya madre. After this information, if you want to know more, the set pi here given For other details, contact to the NCC teacher, Mr. Raut Rai. NCC teacher को contact करवा को दिया है जी. And who had given the notice? के दे जी? प्रतिभा मिश्रा, President Eco Club, विशंबर विद्यापीठ, NHS पुरी. तो Eco Club रा President पछा है था? तो से Eco Club रा जे President, तंगना प्रतिभा मिश्रा, she had given the notice and it is school done na a duty or responsibility to write a notice or to arrange meeting. Before that you have to give the prior notice. And what the notice carrying? Notice kaun diye? It gives us some information, okay, and knowledge. Then next ta pare kaun anichi tam pai na few tasks anichi. देखो टास्क फॉर यू टास्क में कौन आनी चेंज द स्क्रिप्ट एटी स्क्रिप्ट चेंज करबा को दिया जाय छी कौन नाइटेशन फ्यू वर्ड्स रो साउंड दे छी लेखा है छी ओडिया रे ताको हमें चेंज करबा तार स्क्रिप्ट कोठे को इंग्लिश को चेंज करबा देमती किंतु एटी ओडिया रे लेखा है छी तमे चेंज करिबो कौन करिबो हुईशिल को इंग्लिश रे लिखिबो देन काउर का शब्द का बक्रो से भी ओडिया रे लिखा है जी यू चेंज द स्क्रिप्ट टू इंग्लिश घर चटिया पखिर राबो चाप यू चेंज द स्क्रिप्ट दैट इज टू इंग्लिश देन पारा पपोत कु एठी पे ओडिया रे लिखा है जी यू चेंज द स्क्रिप्ट पेचरा डाको हुट That one you change the script. Then, same thing, kichhi preposition, appropriate preposition. Odia re ame kon kahante? Upajukta abhaya. So, that one also written in Odia, English language, but written in Odia. Okay, you have to change the script. Tako English re likhibo. Jemti, ethi asila adapted. From adapted from udhruta adapted from taku tar odia meaning hela udhruta mane tame jete bele lekhutubo sanet ba padyansha sethi ehi kavita ti ehi pathita bisayaru udhruta okay ta se jagare ame likhiba adapted from then adapt in means adapt in dakhya adapt in dakhya he adapt in english she english re dakhya so you also try to become adapt in english okay tame chesta kale english re dakhya hei paribo so what to do kon kariba every day we have to read something learn something try to speak something okay in english then anagriha Sorry, angry with. It is लिखा है जी ओडिया रे ताको इंग्लिश रे करबा angry with मो तारा एग्जांपल दे दो जी I am angry with my friend मो फ्रेंड ऊपर रागी जी I am angry with my friend then blamed for निंदनीय हबा बा निंदा करबा ओके He blamed for his bad activities. से तार खराब काम पाए निंदनीय हैला. Then blind in अंधा. आखिरे अंधा जो देखी न पारे बा blind in. किन्तु blind to आखिर बुझी दबा. गोटे जिनसा देखे करी भी ना देखी ला बढ़िया. अम्मे मुँह बुलाई दबा बा आखिर बुझी दबा. That is blind to. So these are the appropriate preposition. Okay. You try to use in your day-to-day life. Then next, listen to a safe talk about her work. They choose the correct answer. Safe, तो मैं जानी चो, ये होटल ले कुक करन्ती, तंग वह जे safe, okay? तो से जने safe, तंग को पाई, हमें जो blanks दे ची, हमें तंग को correct ones, options दे ची, we have to select the correct one. To dice is to cut the vegetable into. Dice कहिले अमें कौन बुझिबा? Long strips रे vegetable कटिबा, thin slice रे कटिबा, square piece रे कटिबा. So dice means कट इनटू स्क्वायर पीसेस स्क्वायर पीसेस रे काटिबा को कहते डाइस स्टार फ्राई स्टार फ्राई स्टार फ्राई भाजीबा सेटा लिटिल ऑयल कहूची बा ए लॉट ऑफ ऑयल कहूची और नो ऑयल कहूची तस जो भाजीबाटा केते तेल यूज करा जाए लिटिल ऑयल लॉट ऑफ ऑयल नो ऑयल एटा दिस वन राइट आंसर इज लिटिल ऑयल देन थर्ड ए डिश कैन बी सीजनड विथ गोटे डिश आम प्रिपेयर कर सारे सीजन करती सीजन करती माने छिंची कि छिंची दिखती बा ये दिखती से प्राय कौरे हुए फ्लोर सल्ट क्रीम अटा लुण क्रीम तेणु ए जगह आम सल्ट लिखा सीजन कहले सल्ट ओके देन ए गार्निश मेक्स ए डिश गार्निश सजेबा तो सजेले गार्निश कले डिश कौन हुए लास्ट लॉन्गर लुक बेटर हेल्दियर कौन हम सजेले सुंदर हम लुक बेटर देन फाइव रोस्टिंग एंड बेकिंग आर बोथ डन इन डैश तो रोस्टिंग आउ बेकिंग रोस्टिंग माने पोड़ीबा बेक माने भाटी भितर रखिबा आर बोथ डन इन कोथरे हुए सस्पेंड हुए प्रेशर कुकर रे हुए और ओवन रे हुए कोथरे हुए ओवन रे हुए देन फॉर डेजर्ट देयर कैन बी डेजर्ट डेजर्ट मीन्स किछि मीठा खाद्य कहले कौन कौटा को बुझेब पुडिंग बुझेब ना करी ना बॉइल वेजिटेबल सिझा परबा तो कौटा बुझेब पिला माने पुडिंग ओके सो दीज आर द टर्म्स वी यूज्ड फॉर ए सेफ जने सेफ को पाई ए सब टर्म आमे यूज करले ओके नाउ पिला माने सो तमरो इंग्लिश बही कंप्लीट जेतिकी जेतिकी आमर दिया है इतला एथर ए वर्ष पाई जो जो चैप्टर सब ऑलमोस्ट कंप्लीट तो आमे कौन करिबा टिके मन दे पढ़िबा यूट्यूब क्लासेस गुड़ा को आमे जोठी आमर प्रॉब्लम होची बुझी पारु नहांती सेठी यूट्यूब क्लास को आमे अगेन रिकमेंड करी ताको अगेन एंड अगेन देखि पारिबा बुझी पारिबा एंड इफ द प्रॉब्लम इज स्टिल देन यू हैव प्रॉब्लम You consult with your class teacher or English teachers. Okay? So, all the best and hope all of you will do better in English. Okay? Thank you. Bye-bye.